Hey mate, how you going?
Yeah, good man.
Welcome to Aussie Tech, and this is Dan from Dan's Tube TV.
That's me.
If you haven't subscribed to him, subscribe. All of you should be, because he's got a lot more than me. Anyway, today I'm excited, mate.
Yeah.
Did you see the new announcement on the DJI, what's it called?
It's called the RoboMaster S1.
The RoboMaster S1, mate, that looks cool. You can drive the robot. It can go sideways, it can strafe, it can shoot pellets, it can...
It looks crazy. You can program it.
Oh, man,
you can
just,
like, yeah, that's
I'm not good at programming it. And you can get this little remote thing, you put your phone in, then you can control it too, which I really want to get that. And I just think, mate, this, imagine if we get two of these.
Yeah.
Imagine if we...
I know, we could have battles.
We could have races.
There's races you can do, yeah.
Yeah, and get blue tape. That's the fun thing, we can put blue tape down.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really excited. Tell you what, I'm just going to pull over, and I'm going to order us two.
Let's do it.
You can pay me back later.
All right,
okay?
Yeah.
So I'm just going to pull over here, because we shouldn't do this while driving, so... I'm pulling over the side of the road. I'm being sensible, but at the same time, I can't wait. So, okay, I've already got the website on here.
Yeah.
Okay, put it into the. Okay, I've got it into check two.
Yep.
Now, do you want the controller as well, mate?
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah,
we'll check that in.
Two of those controllers. Shit, okay, mate. $4.99 US. Let's go to order. Buy.
Oh. What?
Mate, it says not available in our country. Only available in America. Though there's a couple of states there, Washington, that it can't.
Right.
China and Japan.
Huh. Great. So we can't get it, mate.
Oh, that sucks.